new boot. We can take the boot out and see what we can do. Oh. Here we go. We'll go out a little way, past a couple of the houses, up to this. Oh, that's as far as we can go. Let's see what we can catch out here. And then she goes. Looking for the big fish, please. There's a lot of fish out here. There's a lot of those. Nice. Yeah. Yep. Let's see if we can catch one of these. And get rid of him. And we should be having a laugh after that. Throw him in the boat. Five fish we can have in the boat. That's nice. Kingfish. Not really interested in the kingfish. Another kingfish. I don't want. I want one of these. Right, 900. That sounds good to me. Let's see if we can catch another one of these. No. Grumper. Goodness me. He's getting pretty fat, that guy. And pretty annoying. Okay, we'll throw that. Let's see if we can sneak it past everyone. Yeah, okay. Quest completed. How many fish have we got in here now? Four. What's our new quest? Tang Fan. Okay. And there's a lot of big and medium sized fish out here. Let's go for a cruise backwards a bit, get away from these guys. Is that a tank fin? Well, there was a tank fin. Oh my goodness, $1,600 with nothing in it. Let's see if we can troll this back. Troll it. Nope. There's another tank for down there. Oh, that grumpy's going pretty quickly, isn't he? And he steals my bait. Wonderful. Sell all these fish. And we'll go all the way back out. Let's see what we can find out here. Ooh. First time I've done that. Take that, Grumper. Oh, he's gonna take my damn bait. Lots of tank fins out here. But how are we gonna catch them? We're gonna catch them because there's mustard fish. He's not worth much these days. Let's see if we can pick up this Grumper. So throw him in the boat. And there was a tank fin. And I can get him. Wonderful. 900. And we're just throwing the money away now. And we'll throw you back too. Here's a tank fin. Come on. You're joking me. Tank fin. Tank fin. Tank fin. Tank fin. Is it big? Maybe it's too big. Maybe it's too big. No. Yes, $3,000. Let's see if I can pick up some more. They don't seem to be very interested. He's somewhere in the boat. There's another tank fin down there. Oh, there he is. Nope. See if he comes gone. But we can move too, can't we? And he's really gone. Here he comes. See, put a run for his nose. Oh, yes. And now boat's full, but we'll grab one for the line. Doesn't seem to be anything. There he is. No. Get out of here. And we'll go back and sell this off. Sell it. Base value, hooked fish, full book. Nice. One simple fin. What have we got here? Have we got something else we can put on? Bake. What's this? Finesse, you can hold the line when casting, allowing you to perform complex casts. Okay. Bake out small fish are unable to eat large bait. Okay, we might use that one later. We've got 23. What's happening in here? Temporarily scare away pesky fish. Okay. And the rocket. Okay, I'm not sure what's new there. Let's see if we can find a supple fin somewhere. Oh, he's going for it. Way too many big fish around here. Oh, yes, please. Let's see if we can get one of these cheap fellas. $50 men. Let's see if we can find a fish out here somewhere. Not a... Oh, great. Dinner time. No. Yes, no, no. Yes, no. Oh, good grief. Now that we'd like to find some mustard fish or something. There's a hat. There is a hat. There's no way. Oh, there's one. Ooh, what's this? Let's see if we can sneak you in. I'll bring the boat in closer. Skitter 1400. I don't mind if I do. Is this as far out we can go? Yep. See if we can hook that. Yes, we can. Good grief. Okay. Now let's see if we can get ourselves a big fish down here somewhere. Oh no. That was even better. See if we can hit that whole school. Where are these guys? Where are they? They disappeared. Are they there? And we've got... What are these? Oh, yes. Oh, no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Oh, just take a bite too. While you're at it. Oh yeah, good, thanks. Grump. Skeleton grump. Oh, another skitter. Let's see. Oh, that's nice. If you complete a loop. Oh, we're supposed to buy two rockets. Okay, well, we'll do that soon. Very soon. Possibly right even now. what's way out yonder. Some big-eyed stuff, people that we don't want to see. Some more interesting gurumps. Let's see if we can sneak past all these people. Nope. There's way too many big fish out here. Or two and a half, with no tail. Yep, I forgot to buy the rocket. Okay, we're gonna complete this quest. Let's get this rocket. New rod upgrades. Check those out. And one of these dopey fish. We'll go for a bit of a scout down in the depths. Yeah. Ooh, a glowing one. And a shark. See, we have a shark down here. What have we got? Okay, well, what have we got on this rod? We've got scouting, rising lure and diving lure. Attract. Okay. Let's check on this, I have no idea what that does. And how many fish we got? 4 out of 5. Skitters. I'll take that. Yes, my boat's full, my rod's not, mine's not full. And the dirty mustard fish got it. The dirty mustard fish. Come on, Scoot. Come on. Got you. Now, we head on back then. Full of fish and full of cash. And we'll sell it all. What do we got now here? What do we got in this here catalog? We got a swooper, we got a cowfish. We need a red skitter. A big fish, we need a full grump, a Leo, we need a full silverfin and a corker. Large Georgian, Turgeon. We've got nothing huge. Nothing to be seen. Pick up something good? Nope. Something pretty average. Average at 900 these days. Need one of you? Yes, please. See if we can pick up some bigger fish. Oh yeah. See if we can get you up. Nope. You want to come up this time? Nope. Oh, you. Small fish. You're joking me. And he's gonna get chomped. Yep. Now I'll throw him in here. Mustard fish. goodness sake. Yeah. No, 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 no. Yeah, just gobble that up. Just gobble it up. A big fat cow of a fish. Oh, great. Skittles has taken the bait. Take him anyway. Let's see if we can get these guys. Where are they? Oh, yeah. Chomp. No? Nice. Take that to the bank. I don't particularly want you. Especially now. Fish, dopey donks, and we're back home. How about that? Sitting at home. So I sell that? I'm gonna get you, Mr. Fish. I'll tell you what. What is this? $100. Tell you what, that's starting to get annoying. Hey. Is it? He just sits there. Let's see if we can fish out this little spot. Make some easy money. Make some easy money. Just throwing them up there on the bank. flies and the wasps get to them while they bake out there in the sun. This is one freaky dude. My God, what is he? He was. Oh, how much is he worth? 14,000 or something. What the hell is he? No, must be large. $14,000. Cool. Yeah, that's pretty awesome. Yes, Mr. Fish. I haven't seen no hats lately. Where are all the hats at? Do 6 more quests. Unlock for 5. We'll check out these new rod things. Oh, we can get a quick rod. I should get a quick rod. Quick rod. How much is a quick rod? 35. How much is this? 5. Let's do it. Oh, look at that. Look at all those beautiful fish down there. See much of any hats. There's that shark again. Okay. Oh no. Stay away. Come on then. potion. Not another one of you. I still need to catch those skitters. Where do you think you're going? I've got that huge hook. Get into the water. Wonderful. Yeah, this guy's coming in slow as you like. Yep. Okay, we need to bake out now. Ooh, that's what I'm talking about. Yes. this guy. Oh, there's another one. Come on. Oh, nice. Yes. Oh, straight back in them. You wouldn't read about it. Nice. Where is he off to? He's going to get chomped. Twice. These guys are really hard to bring in. Get out of here. Go and catch me something decent. Have another go. Yep. Great. Okay, let's do something here. Oh, no, 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 no. Over here. Give me a new rod. Ooh, a blue one. Let's put some stuff on it. How much money have we got? 44, we've got plenty. Let's put on a... scalp. Real speed. Trackers, bait, repel. Gauge. Stick the gauge on there. And we'll go for a big bait guard. Ooh. Still got a bit of... Okay, order requests. We still haven't even caught a swordfin. Let's go for a drive out into the depths. There's one down there. We've got to get these fish out of here first. Come on. Come on. Not you guys. Mustard fish to catch one of these creatures. I'll take care. Oh, good grief. No, no, no. Throw you on the back. Pick you up. Oh, yeah. See if we can pick up this mustard fish. Hello down there. There's some fish cakes up here. Come on up here. Look up here. Okay. I'll drag it right up here. Yep. To come up. That was an atrocious cast. Here we go. I do want this one, but I don't want them to eat it. Get away from that. Get away. Get away. Get away. You slimy. Herd monkey. $400. Who wants $400 worth of fish these days? And we're gonna get another little tiny one. Get out of here. Get out of here. Give him a chomp, mate. Give him a chomp. 75. That's just... You wouldn't even cross the street for it. Wouldn't even bend over to pick it up if it was in the gutter. $175 at this stage. Come on. Come on, where are you going? think, oh, come on, don't really want, you know, and any other day would be, you know, an amazing catch, but today, nah, not really interested. And you're all over the place, look at you, you're like a drunk driver here. Spinning round and around, and round like the boom sound. Oh, you're gonna come right in, oh, fantastic. I got two of these guys now. Good grief. Come on, get on here. You know what? In your dreams, Mr. Grumper. In your dreams. And there's a big fish right down there, but we've got to get rid of this. Dude. Gotta be joking me. I'm saving up for a boat. Daddy's saving up for a boat. So get your ass out there and give me some money. Oh yes, that's exactly what I want. Now we've got to get it up. Out of here, we can't even get in close with the boat. Because this is as far out as we can go. But come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. These guys are dopey as hell. So I'm not too sad to see them go. It's those big fish that I need. Come on then. Somebody get the bait. Don't know what that means. Now we're just looking for a medium-sized fish. One of these gararumps would do me. Come on, Grimes. Oh, you're so stupid. Oh, you're so stupid. And you don't know cowfish. Come on. Stay away from that cowfish. Oh, $5,000. Yes, please. Yes, please. And we've got a quest. What's the quest? Sink over 6.5 meters. Okay. One. And we pick up one of these. Oh, actually. Maybe he can go down 6 meters. For me. And he's dead. And he gets down to 5.8 meters. That is crazy. Yeah, that's what I think too. That's what I think as well. And if you, you dirty mustard fish, and then he's gone. Where? I'll take that. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Not you. Big fish, yes. Come on, big fish, come on, big fish, come on, big fish. Don't go down, don't go down, don't go down. Go down, go down. Get away from the girl. Oh, oh, there's a hat, no, 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 no. I want that hat. No, 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 no. You dirty, dirty bastard. Oh no, and one of the, I don't want you either. There it is, what kind of head is that? Are we going to get down 6 meters? 6.5, yes we are. And I have no idea what's going to happen to you, but you're probably going to be eaten by something down here. What is that? Huh? Nice. We can't get that head. Are you going to take it? Yes, you are. You're going to take it somewhere. Somewhere out into the dark depths of space. Oh, yes. Have we got some more bait? What the hell is that? That's one big fish. Where is that hit? Oh, no, I'm going to miss it. God damn it. That's right there. Get to it would be a rocket and hope nobody takes the bait, and they will. I bet you they'll take it straight away. What can I hope for? A shark taking the bait? There's nothing left on the moor. The moor, I think it's a moor. I can't see what's down here. I can't even see where the hair would have gone. There it is, and I just... I missed it again. Where is that hat? It's not really that far off. Here we go again. Missing these stupid fish. I'm going to hit them away. He's gonna go down to the dark depths of nowhere. There he is, he's stuck. Now he's going somewhere else, going past the glowing fish. Right down to who knows where. Down to the back room of the nightclub. I don't know if he's coming back up or what. So much down here that we can't see. What is that thing? Spinning around and around and around and around and around. Who knows? Oh, don't want to be eaten by you. Oh, what is that hat again? I can't get to it. That is so unfair. You'll probably be eaten on the way back. No, you finally got your 5,000. 5 out of 5 fish. Through the scent. Pick up something on the way through. Hopefully not you. Or you. In fact, we've got nothing. That's like falling in a barrel. And coming up, sucking your thumb, as they say. Oh, you're kidding me. Go back home. Throw you on the bank. Sell all this off. Quest. Catch a gorka, catch a couple of beach fish. Beak fish. That is an amazing reverse cast. Okay, it takes a lot of skill to do that. Alright, you wouldn't believe it, but it does. It takes an ungodly amount of skill to do a reverse cast and get away with it. Not much is happening down here, huh? No hats. Can we get that radar thing now? No. 3 more quests, so come on. Let's see what we can pick up. Nothing. Are we out as far as we can go? Yes, again. We really need a bigger boat. Get out a bit further, get away from those silly fish. Get to some serious fish, there's a big fish. queue if we can. See if we can get a cowfish. Oh, he's out of here. But you're not anymore. You see what kind of tremendously interesting large fish are out here. Yep, that's probably the most interesting and tremendously large fish I was hoping for. Of course, the cowfish can always eat him, but he's too slow. Okay. A big fish, come on. You're right there, man. Just need one big fish. Oh, we're going down. I'll take one of these though. He's so stupid, he can't even see it. Gobble, gobble, gobble. Oh, there's a... Come on. No, 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 no. Still worth three. Where is this? I just saw him a minute ago. There comes the mustard fish. And there he goes. Come on. Goes a very fast on that. No, I don't want to give it to these cowfish, I tell you what. Really? Even at 12.50, I don't want it. Oh. I'm gonna fish those skitters out one day too. Oh, hold on. Okay. Big fish, where are you? He goes back again, come on. I think that's unrealistic. We don't want that. Here's a big fish, come on. Yes, come on, 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 come on. Get past these stupid cowfish. The stupidest, slowest, dumbest thing, and you manage to get eaten by it. Here's the other big, he did it again. Three times in a row. That's impossible. That's impossible! Is this dopey thing gonna pick it up? No! The big fish got there first and then killed himself. That's the most fantastic thing ever. Oh, there's, come on, blue thing. Come on, blue thing. What's this? A stinking mustard fish. Out of all the most exotic things you could pick up, a turdy mustard fish is what I result. My result is a turdy mustard fish. Come on, stupid cowfish. You stupid cowfish. You stupid mutt. Now the big fish is going to fly past again, I tell you what. But they're all probably dead. Turd fish. What are you? Oh no, 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 fair. There shouldn't be anything big enough to eat this up here. Everyone's looking the other way. And what are you? Trumbull. 9400, I'll take you. How many fish we got in here? Two. Get out of here. Get out $400. Oh, skitter. It's going to be eaten 20 times. But that's okay, because we want to get these stupid grumpers. Come on, grumper. Yes, you know you can do it. Now we'll see what's out here. We should use a rocket. Now we'll get this guy, shall we?
Oh, I've got the bait now. I'm going to come up. Got a big chin on me. Bit of a fighter fish. Come on, I'm going to go up here and then I'm going to go down. And then I'm going to come up. And then I'm going to go down. Then I'm going to go down. Yep.
Come on. You don't need to go down anymore. Oh, gotcha. Seven for me. I'll grab one of these dudes and throw him in. Come on, Grumper. Oh, yeah. This time I'll use a rocket. See if we... Was that a big fish? Better not have been. Get you out of here. Get out of here. Whoa. That was almost a flat cast. Here we go, we're going down. It's going to be quieter down here. Don't see the bait, please. Well, this is going to be hard. I don't want them either. Sneak past you. Don't want that mustard fish either. There's some big fish, come on. Now I've got to get you back, which is going to be the hard part. I already passed all these stupid fish. No. Oh, come on, shark. This is ridiculous. And I don't want them. What is this? This is their fish or something. Or a beak fish, a parrot fish. I gotta get you out of here, bro. Oh, come on, get past these guys. Come on, where are you? Oh, no. You dirty. Yeah, go on, killfish, give it a go. What is this thing? Sizzler. Sizzler. Get out of here. $2,000. Yeah, with my time. $2,000, boy. I don't want any of these grumps either. No, oh, but where's that shark? There he is. Come and take this grump off my line, please. Oh, he's going to get eaten down here somewhere. What was that? A massive tail. What is that? Can't even see it. Chomp. No, not interested either. Come on, where's that shark, man? There's something massive down there, I tell you what. Let's see if we can find that shark. Take you off this line. Is that the shark? Yes, take them off the line, please. Don't want that garbage on my line. Okay, let's give me something good. Want that big fish. There's got to be a big fish out here somewhere. Don't want you. Stay away from this. But there is a big fish. Come on. There's another one. Come on. You got to see it. It's right on front of your nose. Oh, goodness. There's another big fish. There's a hat. A Michael Jackson hat. No. I want this blue one. Oh, for God's sake. For goodness sake. Great. So now we're back to square one. Don't know where the hat is. don't know where the big fish is. There's a big fish and then there will be one. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. And there's a head. There's the head. Was there another head? Were there two heads? Or was that just my imagination? No, there's two heads. I'll see if I can grab this one. And I can't. I can't grab that head. That is so stupid. Jackson head. Bing. Your boat moves faster and medium fish are more aggressive. Why would I want that head? Why would I want that head? Choose a head. The other head will be sold well. My boat doesn't need to move faster because it doesn't go much offshore. So I'll keep my blue hat. And everyone's gonna go mental because I kept the blue hat. And here we go again. Looking for bigger fish. How many fish have we got on this boat? Three. We've only got 3 out of 5 fish. What have we been doing? What have we been doing? There's a big turdy grumper and he won't come on board. Mustard. Come on, Mustard. Come on, Grumper. Come on, Grumper. Thank you, sir. What are we supposed to be doing? Catching a gorka and catching a big fish, and we can't find either. Oh, come on, no way, I don't want you at all. I certainly don't want any of you twits. Or any of you geese. Yep. That's fairly fantastic. Sink away and find something, and I don't want no cowfish. And you're gonna eat it, aren't you? Well, the only way and the only answer is to fish these guys out of existence, and he's worth 2.5. And I just threw him on the bank. I didn't realize we were that close to shore. Oh, he's looking the other way. Here's a bubble fish. Let's see if I can capture this bubble fish. Ooh. Ooh. Where are you going, bubble fish? It's going right down into the middle of nowhere. Here's a snoozy fish and the bubble fishes. He's going down. I don't know where he is. I don't know what's down here either. Which is scary. He's going for miles. Oh, a hit with a daisy on it. So many hits. Oh, there's a shark. Here we go. Oh, I need that fish. Okay. Catch one red skitter. Oh, yeah, sure. Sure, bro. Not even heard. Just have to fish the whole region out of skitters. I don't want that stupid thing either. There he is. Oh, I don't want you. Seriously. Could have had anyone but you, but I'll check out the bank. Let's get rid of all this stuff. How much is a new boat? 125. Good grief. Let's see if we can get this mustard fish out of here. Nope. It's not even registering. Great. Oh, come on. Are you serious? Finally. I need a certain fish who's out here somewhere, but I don't need you. I need you. Oh, good grief. Let's drive out and see if we can find him. No. You bloody goober, I want that fish. You goober's breakfast. I don't want you at all. Get out of my boat. Yeah, that's the next person I don't want. Oh, just pop up here. Be a real A in the hole. Get out of my boat. No, I don't. Are you serious? I'm catching every single fish I don't want. Good tip here is to use your boat to avoid loads of fish that you don't want. By pushing and pulling the line. I don't want you. Oh, you're kidding me. So close. What's that massive red thing? Oh, it's just a trembly do. Someone I can quickly catch. Coming out to pick him up with the boat. Just want to get one of these quests done. Man, how hard is it? How difficult is it to get one of these quests done? There he is. I've got to follow him. And I've got these little shits again. Come on, take him. Take him, shark. Get off that line. Bow. Alright, let's see if we can find something. Something, for goodness sake. Guy past everyone. Come on, don't go down. Oh no, don't go down to the shark, you filthy turd biscuit. Now what am I supposed to do? Can't believe, what is that? Too far out to catch that one. I don't want one of you either. Oh, this is the last thing I want to add. Come on, take him away. Get the hell out of here. Okay, well, I've got to get the hell out of here. Don't go back down there, you stupid weevil. Don't go down there. Don't go down there. I'm telling you. Get the hell out of here. I gotta just try and balance you between these stupid killfish. Oh, finally. Get the hell in there. I've only caught one out of two now. Everything's there. Oh, are you serious? That was just amazing. Just dropped it down and got him. What's the quest? Catch a shark. Oh, are you serious? A shark. What kind of bait do we need to catch a shark? There's a medium fish somewhere around here. Oh, great. I just want a nice fish. I don't really even want you, but I'll take you. Give him a bite, cowfish. I don't want to. Oh, it's too late. What do? I throw it in like a crazy man. That's what I do. Off the line. How did the cowfish fall off the line? Did I just see that happen in real life? Did I just see that happen in real life? Did I just see that happen in real life? That is insane. I mean, that is insane. So let's go have a look for a hat then. And drive along the bottom. See if we can pick up a hat. If anything. I don't believe that I just saw that happen. But I did. And we got nothing. What the hell happened there? It was ridiculous. Is this mustard fish is just doing nothing. Must be drunk. Let's get some cash in here. Come on, mustard fish. Fiddler. Okay. Well, let's hopefully we can get a gawk or something happening. I don't want you. I really don't. Even though you're worth a bit of money. I want my quest to be completed. They've given me some real easy ones. Just come on then. Get up here. Let's sell all this stuff. 109. How much is this boat? 125. Let's just get this boat. Oh, come on. Do you even want this bait? $5,000. Okay, get in the boat. Get in the boat, sir. That's for sure. Okay, where are these scooters? Skulls out there. Huh? What's going on? We're doing some night fishing, are we? No way! How cool is that? Now we can't see anything. Oh, that's crazy. We don't know where anything is. Whoa, 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 whoa. What is this thing? Can't see where he is. What's he doing? Just going nutty. Come on. Get you out of here as quickly as possible. Get your first all the big fish. Ooh. What are you, sir? Fish. $12,500. That is exactly what I needed. Wow, this is amazing. Night fishing's out of control. It's so out of control that there's no fish. That. What the hell is that? What the hell are these things? These must be the night fish. Whoa. took in most of the fish. There's no small fish out here. Let's go for a stroll. See what's in the water. Like almost nothing. These guys are still down here. I've got nothing on my line now. That's great. Not cool, huh? What can we get? A bigger boat. And now we've got no money. But we've got a bigger boat. And I guess we'll leave this till the next episode. So if you want to see more of this cat in the hat, take his boot and get some fish. Come back next time.